Welcome to my channel Make Easy. In this YouTube channel, you will get the information related to the computer subject and any other subject. But main important thing or the purpose of this YouTube channel is to make topics easier. Whichever the topic you will get in my YouTube channel, I will try to make it very much easy so whoever the user watching my video can understand the concept very easily, very simply. So if you have any type of questions and if you have any difficulties, you can just comment below in the video. And if you are interested about the content of my YouTube channel, then you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell icon so you'll get the notification for the new videos. And you can check out the different playlist of my YouTube channel. And if you are interested about that, you can watch. And I'm just trying to make everything easy, so maybe you will get that topic very clear by watching the video. And if you like that concept, click on the like button of that video and comment below. And if you have anything to ask me, then also you can comment and share with the friends who want this topic and who want to understand this type of topics very easily. So have a good day. And then let's jump to the topic which we are discussing today.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is me and my friends here to present our presentation. And the topic of our presentation is internet, email, and web concept.
The content of our presentation is web concept, internet, email, web page, and website, web browser, World Wide Web, URL, IP address, and cloud computing.
The first topic of our presentation is web concept. Web concept means web browser, the internet, and the function or whatever we are using on the internet. The web concept include web browser, web page, hosting, domain name, IP address, etc. But in this presentation, we have only added few topics like IP address, web pages, and web browsers, and etc.
So now let me explain about internet. The internet is a vast network that connects computers all over the world. Through the internet, people can share information and communicate from anywhere with an internet connection. Internet is a network of networks. Millions of computers are connected through the internet. Computers users on the internet can contact with one another anywhere in the world. If a computer is connected to the internet, one can connect to millions of computers. It is very much similar to the telephone connection, where one can talk with any person anywhere in the world. On the internet, a huge resource of information is accessible to people across the world. Information in every field, starting from education, science, health, medicine, history, etc., can be retrieved from internet.
So email. Email stands for electronic mail. Electronic mail is important means of communication that is used to compose, sending, and receiving messages. Electronic mail of provided is email is the most widely used service on internet. It has become an important means of communication for personal and business use. It is the method of transmitting data, text file, digital photos, or audio and video files from one computer to another over the internet. Some advantages of electronic mail are: email is the cheapest mode of communication. Email system is very fast compared to the conventional postal system. A message can reach any part of the world in a fraction of a second. Email are easy to use. We can organize our daily correspondence, send and receive electronic messages, and save them on computer. The image, sound, video and document can be attached to email messages. Multiple copies of same message can be sent to a group of people or to a single person with equal access. There are many free electronic mail service available on internet. Some of the free electronic mail provider are Hotmail, www.hotmail.com, Yahoo, www.yahoo.com, and Google, www.gmail.com.
Web page and website. Web page is a document that is suitable to act as a web resource on the World Wide Web. It is what makes up the World Wide Web. Web pages are the individual documents which contains the information in form of text, images, audio, and video clips. When we search for any information on the World Wide Web, the information or the document in which we find the answer, it is the web page. Web page is also used to sell products or services to the viewers. A web page is written in HTML. To access a web page, we should just type its address in the browser address bar, and the browser will display the web page. The first web page was created by Tim Berners-Lee in August 6, 1991. Now, website. Website is a combination of web pages that are related to a particular person or organization. Multiple web pages combine to make a website, like wikipedia.organization, amazon.com, youtube.com, etc. Websites are dedicated to the particular field or topic, like education website, news website, entertainment website, or business website. Websites can be accessed by using different devices like laptops, smartphones, desktop, tablets, etc. Every day, new websites and web pages are made. To access a website, we should type its domain name in our browser address bar, and the browser will display the website's main web page or the home page. Now, web browser. Web browser is a software application for accessing the information on World Wide Web. It is used to access and view the websites. Common web browsers include Opera, Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and Apple Safari. When you first open a browser, if you're connected to the internet, it loads your home page or shows a start screen with your favorite pages. Once open, you can browse the internet by following the hyperlinks, or you can use a search engine to search what you want to find. It is necessary to be connected to internet, or you'll get an error.
World Wide Web. World Wide Web is the leading information exchange service of the internet. It contains a large collection of linked text, images, sounds, and video files. It was created by Tim Berners-Lee and his colleagues at SERN and introduced to the world in 1991. The web gives user access to vast array of documents that are connected to each other by hypertext or hyperlinks.
URL, which also stands for Uniform Resource Locator. It is also known as Internet Address or Web Address. The address of a web page is known as URL. The website's URL is in the address bar, which is usually at the top of your web browser window. This bar may be at the bottom of the window in Chrome or some Androids. It usually, but not always, starts with HTTP or HTTPS. It is often followed by www and the name of the website you want to visit. URL consists of multiple parts, including a protocol domain name that tell a web browser how and where to retrieve a resource.
IP address. An IP address is a unique address that identifies a device on the internet or a local network. IP stands for Internet Protocol, which is a set of rules governing the format of data sent via the internet or local network. IP addresses are the identifier that allows information to be sent between devices on a network. They contain location information and make devices accessible for communication. The internet needs a way to differentiate between different computers, routers, and websites. IP address provide a way of doing so and form an essential part of how the internet works.
Cloud computing. Cloud computing is internet-based utility computing, basically shared resources, software, and information that are used by end user hosted on virtual server. It means that cloud computing can be broadly defined as several different methods to deliver information or service to customer. Cloud computing facilitates the access of application and data from any location worldwide and from any device with an internet connection. Cloud computing is the delivery of computing service, including server storage, database, networking, software, and intelligence over the internet to offer faster innovation, flexible resources, and economic of scale.
This presentation was made with PowerPoint. We added information through Google Books and also with the help of our teacher. We also added GIF images and pictures from the internet. The team members of our presentation are
Aditi Adhikari,
Anjali Sarma,
Vastav,
Aliska Tandukar,
Odashvi Powerdale.
If you want to contact us, then you can contact us through our Gmail account, computergroup124@gmail.com. And if you have any question or doubts, you can ask right now. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone.